Johnson says he's been a barber for 32 years. He's spotted cancer on two customers. I regularly speak to clients about illness and pass the knowledge on to other clients as well.
Craig's also a barber. He says he helps signpost people to the right services already.